This game is mean. Look at this. This... Man, I really wish they would finish this. Star Citizen. Look at this game. I think I'm lagging a little bit because of this guy. But... I don't understand how to land. Last time I flew, I crashed, blew up.
Landing gear deployed. Landing complete.
Let's see how laggy. Oh, look at this guy. Might get thirsty. Maybe you should close this. This game is crazy. Wish I can talk to him so he knows I'm following him. Said he wanted to get his big ship, so... Like, look at this game. Finish it already. Game is a little buggy. You see that? What was that? Oh, here we go. Freaking eerie music makes it sound like... It's like something bad's about to happen. Look at it, what is that? Look at that. And here comes the ladder. Oh god, are they gonna let me in? Thank you.
Flare countermeasure active. Launch complete. Landing gear raised.
I mean, like, just imagine I get the hang of this game. And just fly and blow shit up. It'd be amazing. Look at this game. What the hell is that? Oh man. I think I'm gonna go my separate way. Did I? How do I check missions? I don't think I want to ride with that guy. Actually, let me hide in here. Close the door. What is this? What? God, man, look at this game. Looks like he's a tweaker. Wait, what's here? What's open? Oh! Ooh! What am I looking at here? You can shop? Oh my god. God, I hate it when I don't know bindings, man. Like, star map? Oh, shoot. I didn't know you could play like that. Well, shoot. I like that better. Why? Huh. Guess I can't. I have no idea what I'm doing. This is hilarious. Alright. What's this to? Where am I going here? God damn, I have no idea where I'm at. Oh snap, oh my god, guns! Oh! You know what? I'm gonna exit to main menu. I wanna try Squadron 42 and try that game later. It's running pretty smooth though, I'm pretty impressed. Let's try. Itching for some FPS. Like always, man. Let's try private. Wait. No. Well, let's see.
Used to be a worker way station, but the only thing it's helping to build now is a whole mess of trouble. Welcome to the squad, Marine.
Ooh, the sound is fucking, it's loud as hell, man. I don't like that at all, oh my god. Sensitivity seems pretty on point, though. Guess no one plays this mode. Wow, I am by myself. Wow. Well, time to exit to main menu. I'll tell you what, though. Minutes of nothing. Let's try this again. Now the question is, how do I earn money? Because those outfits look pretty mean. And I wouldn't mind owning some of that. But I don't know why the game is bugging out and won't let me spawn in. Come on. I didn't put that over there. What are you doing? Unbelievable. Is it loaded in yet? Come on, man. Look how big that ship is right there on the bottom right. Like, what the hell is that thing? It looks like it has feet. Like it can walk. It's insane. Come on, game. It's not that hard. Launch it. What the hell? Like, why? Whenever this game loads, it drags everything over. Why are you doing that? Like, what is going on? What? Like, look at that. There's no need for that. Like, why is this over here? Like, that's insane. Why? Jesus Christ. Show hints. Yeah, that'd be nice if it worked. What is this? Affordable? I wonder what this does. What is this? This let me in quick. Do I, like, get my own vehicle? What's this? Oh god. What about you? What is this? Can I open you? Oh. Is this open? Okay, so this, okay, that opens itself. And then there is a, oh. I am confused, confused, confused. Where's, is my ship in, what is this? What was that? What is going on? Whoa, what is that? Okay, let's just exit to the main menu. I had no idea what I was doing there. No idea. Can I? Please load me in. I just want to play, man. It was running so great. Come on, game. I really don't want to play something else. Oh my god, thank you. It heard me. It's like, oh, you're gonna play something else? Let's go. Let's go. Oh, it actually spawned me here. No wonder why it took so long. Any of these other buttons do anything? What about these? Whoa. All right, so what was this? Dude, these suits look mean. How do I know how much cash I have? Does it say, oh, my current balance is $93.99. Okay. Oh my god, which one? I don't like. I like this one. Oh, each part is ex. Oh, what about the whole outfit? I don't know, man. I'd rather have a gun right now. What's this thing? Wow. Says use your mouse to rotate it, but that's not working. All right. That's a shotgun. That's an SMG. No, me, I like my assault rifles. What's this thing? It doesn't even tell you. I guess assault rifles are. What's the difference between. Do I not have weapons? I have no idea how to. What's this? Equipment manager. I got a pistol. Okay. Utility. So all I have is this pistol. All right, what else is down here? What's this? Wait. Oh, that's a journal. What's this? Huh, is there any missions? Like, what's this? Contract, okay. Ooh. It says get another delivery because. What's 5 mean? Bounty hunting's difficult if I don't. Oh, there's 4 different. Oh, okay, okay. Wow, okay, but I accepted it. Stop, stop, stop. Can I talk to you?
Buy something or get out.
Wow, that's rude. You know, I can't decide. I want an SMG, but I want an assault rifle. But I don't know what the hell this thing is. Railgun. You a railgun too? What is. I don't know, like, I feel like.
Why can't anyone put things back? back where they found them. It's not my job to pick up after you.
Okay. You just have some issues, buddy. That's all I can say. Okay, so it's an assault rifle, which... why does it have, does it need ammo? Like, what's this? That looks like a assault rifle.
Oh, you again.
Ah, here we go.
That's pretty much everything we got. Why can't anyone put things back where they found them? It's not my job to pick up after you.
Jesus Christ, chill out, man. Like, I'm just buying stuff off of you. About to slap you.
That's pretty much everything we got.
I don't know why I keep hitting escape. Damn, man. What is that? What would that helmet look like? Now I gotta figure out how to fly out of here. Well, how'd you get stuck in the ground, buddy? What's down? Oh, what's this? Is this a bar? Okay. Interesting. Employees only. Well, I'm walking back here because I have no idea what I'm doing. Airlock. No, I don't need an airlock. I need my plane, man. Where am I? Oh my God. Okay, can't leave there. Wait, what's this? It does not like that. Ooh, That is some frame droppage right there, buddy. Oh. Come on. Clear up. Come on, clear up. It's okay, it's okay. Oh my god! Like, come on, man. And stop dragging my stuff over. It's getting annoying. Like, stop. That shit's over there for a reason, man. Oh, recovery, huh? Let's see. Yes. Oh, thank you. My Hornet, was it A something? I think it was A5. Come on, just open, please. Wait, is it still tracking the repairs? Okay, so I guess the whole thing is A5. Whatever. Look at my butte. Freaking love it. Didn't I accept a mission? Well, this is where the missions were, right? Once it says any effect to increase the safety of Crusades. Where's the... $5,000? Fucking A, man. Find and neutralize Ander... Okay. That's what I'm talking about. It says it's tracking, though. Where's that at? Is it... Okay. That's what I thought. Where is... I thought I was tracking already. Yeah, it's right here. Wait, come on. Come on, I got some bounty hunting to do. But... did someone just lock on to me? Okay, so I'm spooling up, but how do I drive? Like, fucking do this shit, man. My question is why is it not going, man? I don't know how to do that, man. How do I? Am I in, what the hell is going on, man? Let me fucking fly! Oh my god. There's someone behind me! Dude! What the fuck, man? I don't know how to get out of this! Dude! Why? Oh my god.
Anvil Aerospace, all systems online.
It won't let me do anything. Like, let me move. This is ridiculous. I don't know what I did, man. Did I hit cruise control? I don't know what I did.
Claire,
It won't let me control my goddamn ship, man. Like, what the fuck? I'm out of free look, dude! This is so frustrating. Like, I don't know what to do, man. Afterburner, brake. Is it because I'm in landing mode, maybe? I like just lost complete controls of my. Oh my god, was it because of this? Wow. Now, I don't know how to quantum jump, like. You gotta hold it? Oh my god, thank you. Feel like an idiot playing this game. Whoa. Where am I on the map here? Okay. Is it on this planet? Why do I feel like I'm going slow? Oh man, gotta keep hitting the wrong keys and stuff. Did I complete it? What? I completed it? I didn't kill anybody. Okay. That's fine with me. I'll keep flying wherever you need me to. Where's the next mission? No, accepted. Where is that? Where? Okay. Where? Is he here? It says, hope everything is going alright. I wanted to reach out and introduce myself. I'm the servants of leading into security. So so, where was that station? Oh, right here. I'm confused, man. Is that where it wants me to go? Right? Is that how you do it? Is that what it wants me to do? Is this me? Okay. I didn't neutralize anybody. This one right here is confusing because I don't know where they want me to go. Like, there's so much. Is there like a North Rock company? Like, is this it? Why does it do that? Like, look, just let me look in there, man. Like, oh my god. North Rock. Where is that? I'm gonna abandon that because I don't know how to get to that. So I tracked that, right? Then I go to the map. This game's ridiculous, man. Oh, now that works? Like, what is that? I don't know how to accept these missions. Arc Corp? Okay. Stop doing that, man. This is fucking ridiculous. Which one did they want? 302. Oh my god, Kent. This is ridiculous, dude. Is that it? Thank you. No, that's not where I want to go. It won't let me set any routes, man. Fuck it. Let's pick something else. These fucking missions are annoying. Like, they don't work, man. At all. Look. I want to go there, right? Set route. Oh my god, now it works. Wow. Oh my god, no! No, man. I had it. Oh, that's set it. Come on, man. Thank you. Can I? No. Come on, man. It's right there. Yeah. Oh, here we go. Thank you. My God. Why is that so difficult? Hey, you want to make some money? Yeah. Well, too bad, right? No wonder why people don't play this game all the time. Fix it. Get the game released already. I'm half tempted to play Elite Dangerous, but I don't think it's going to be... I don't know what I'm saying. It sucks that I have a $6,000 job or whatever the currency is in this game, and I'm not able to go to that job because it will not let me spawn there, and I can't go into Quantum Drive without it. I need a set point to go to. I like how it says, cleaner needed, outpost cleared. So, do I need to clean it? Or do I need to clear out of the opponents? Like, what is it? You know what I mean? Like, I don't understand. And I wish I had gimbal guns. Oh my god, this trip is long. I can't. Just stop. How do I stop? That was just too much, man. Like, I get the whole concept of traveling through space and stuff, but these like, this is ridiculous. Look. Like, look how far I have to travel. What's wrong with my dashboard there, whatever that is? What's that? My fuel's at 75%? Well, yeah, no shit. Look how far I have to travel. Like, of course my vehicle is gonna do that. Hey guys, you guys wanna do a mission? Sure. Yeah, let's sit here for 20 minutes until I get to the next area so it automatically gets me money. Oh, that's awesome. No, not really. I want some action. I just don't want to drive around and collect money. That's boring. I don't rent a space station. I don't rent the person I'm supposed to eliminate. Like, come on. Hello, hello, hello. Yeah, that don't work. Just imagine ejecting during a... Betcha I would die in real life if this was real. Wait, what's this thing do? What? Oh, that's right. I didn't accept any contracts. Hmm. Okay. That was very difficult. Damaged my own ship. At least it's oh my god. Alright, what is Moby? On foot. On this. That's what they're talking about? There has to be a better way to find stuff, you know what I mean? Like, I mean, like, come on, guys. Like, see, this is what I don't like. Like, I want to be able to, like, pull up a list, you know. Hello? Wait a minute. Hello? Can anybody hear me? See, I just don't like the fact that I can't search for places to go, like things to buy, like anything like that. You know what I mean? Like, this is stupid. Like, shipping dock, like. Yeah, let me spend all day trying to look up a depot. Oh, woo! Oh, look, I can zoom onto the planet. Alright, so... don't tell me it's... I don't understand. My God, man. Now I gotta sit here and research. Just because I want gimbal. Let's see what Reddit has to say. Dumpers Depot. Go to the terminal inside the shop and select... where is Dumpers Depot? Where's Dumper's Depot? Like, wait a minute. It's where? Is it on this ship? Wait, have I been looking at this and it's here the whole time or something? Or you kidding me, man? You're kidding me. Really? Really? Right here. Dumper's Deep. What do you got? What do you got in here? What's this?
Hi. Welcome to the store.
Unbelievable, man. Okay. All right, so my question is what kind? What's the difference? Size 6. I can't talk.
Anything you like?
Well, yeah, but the question is what? How do I know what size? Oh, size 3, huh? Okay.
Feel free to take a look around. You've got a pretty good selection.
Alright, so it's a size 3. So, I don't have a weapon right there? Interesting. So a size 3. All right. Wait, what do I got? Oh my God. Wow.
Just got a few new items in, so make sure to check them out.
Well, I hope so, because I need some gimbalness. Oh my god. Okay, so
got some new inventory in. Definitely worth taking a look.
Why is it read only, man? This is getting annoying. Well, I'm trying to figure out how to do this. Can't install my gimbals. Help. Hello, I have a Hornet Ghost I used. Is this annoying bug? Wait, how do you try on the hanger? Come on, man, let me do something. This is so annoying, man. I don't understand. I don't understand why I can't, like, look, it just says read only, like, why can't I, where's my stuff? Why is it only read only? What is this? Like, is it because I purchased it? I don't understand. This is fucking pissing me off. I don't even know if that's the name of my... This game is fucking irritating. Fix your game and release it already. I'm about to break something. Well, I gotta watch this video.
Ever heard about this game called League of Legends?
Well, who cares, man? Check it out. The freaking ads drive me nuts too.
And on the second row, last icon, you'll notice an airplane. Click on that, and you're going to just be able to drop down and select your ship. The one I'm going to go ahead and choose right now is going to just be these. You go in.
That's not true, man. I did.
Blood with you. And today I wanted to actually show you how you could go in and customize your ship to your liking, considering I've gotten a lot of questions about how to do this recently. So in order to do so, you just pull up your... Now, within propulsion, the only one that you have right now is actually your quantum size and travel. So, and you're going to have different numbers of these that ships because they have different levels and different total number of components.
Oh. So I gotta exit to the menu and come back in, and it should despawn my vehicle. Well, let's see. I don't think I've done anything exciting yet. I did a mission, and I said I had to, it was a bounty hunter mission, said I had to eliminate a target. I show up, and it automatically gives me money, which is okay, but at the same time, it's like, really? You want me to eliminate this guy, I buy a weapon. Why is my... Whoa, what happened? Okay. Oh my god, this looks horrible. Oh my god. What was that? It looked like a blurry mess. Alright. Let's spawn back in. Hopefully I won't have that nightmare. It's freaking horrible. What is it? 2:36? Man. I don't know why I stay up late. I'm gonna wake up all tired and not want to do anything. Dude, it's still blurry. You serious right now? Hell no, quit the game. That's so stupid, man. This game, oh my god, man. They need to stop doing like Squadron 42 and do this. And then, oh, you know what? We're going to add this. Well, how about you complete the game? Stop adding more stuff. Like, focus on what you have. Get that completed, and then do, like, DLC content. Like, that's when you add it in. But, like always, I'm not a developer, so what do I know, right? I don't know the process. Maybe I don't. But it seems pretty simple. You already have a universe. Get that done. Stop adding things like, oh, you can go to the ground already. Make that a DLC. Work on that, and then make it an update, so people be like, oh... All right, now I can get on and walk in a city. Make it look like Cyberpunk. Not this bullshit. Like, come on. I swear to God, it's probably gonna be blurry again. Just knowing how this game's operating. Wow. Is that what it took? Get me out of here, man. I want to add my gimbal guns, man. No. Yes. So I need size 2 guns now, turrets. Wait. I'm confused. So, did I purchase something? Can I sell these back? Oh, okay, so it's only a size 3. Alright. The music is freaking loud. Like, look how high. Look, just stop with the music. Like, it's great and all, but damn. No. Oh my god.
Take your time and have a look.
Wait. I'm confused, man. So
it's
is
nice
the
to see you again.
Do you not have weapons? Like, can you at least
just receive some exciting new products?
Like, let me see the goddamn picture, man. Look, this has pictures.
Nice to see you again. We've just received some exciting new products. Have a look.
This game is fucking ridiculous, man. I'm having so much fun. I can't even.
Hey, back again, I see. Welcome. We just got a few new items in, so make sure to check them out.
Ballistic Gatlin. Okay. Okay, so a size 3 has, so I need a size 2 weapon. But you don't have any in here. They're
nice
fair.
Around, we've got a pretty good selection.
Oh, here it is. Oh my god.
Hey, back again, I see. Welcome. Hey, back again, I see. Welcome. Back again, I see. Welcome. We just got a few new items in, so make sure to check them out. Nice to see you again.
What can I do for you? I don't know. Same as any other day, I guess.
Go ahead and set it down. Let's go. Don't have all day.
Fine. Never mind. Discover something truly special.
Welcome back. Welcome. We just got a few new items in, so make sure to check them out. Welcome back.
Difference between I want a Gatlin. I fucking love my Gatlins, man. This doesn't tell me shit. What the hell is this?
Back again, I see. Welcome.
Yeah, it's not telling me what I want to know. It says rather than updating my income. I mean, it is, what's up? Phoenix Point, what is it?
Which is the master of more nimble targets like the Asperia Blade, which is
notoriously difficult
to hit with a slower firing weapon.
Yeah, Dumper's Depot, but... Freaking Reddit. Yeah, but like where... Ship weapon shop. My God, man. Like, come on, dude. Whoops, something went wrong. So major locations, basically.
So make sure to check them out.
Yeah. But the question is where are they? I hit F2, please. Thank you. They're fucking that hard. Like, now I gotta do this. What's here? What is that? It's been moved to Orison. Where the hell is that? Whatever, I'm just gonna quit the game. That shit's annoying. Not being able to buy anything. Like, it's just like whatever. Anyway, I'm gonna end the stream.